Hi, all of you, welcome back to my channel. The reason I make this video is to help all teachers who are the first time apply for the job as P3K ASN guru. Untuk para guru yang baru pertama kali melamar menjadi ASN P3K guru, to prepare job interview, untuk mempersiapkan job interview after passing kompetensi test, setelah lulus tes kompetensi. Okay, for you who has just found my channel, would you please to subscribe. Untuk baru saja menemukan channel ini, klik tombol subscribe-nya. Okay, thanks. Here some tips before you get job interview. Prepare physically and mentally. Siapkan secara fisik dan mental. Prepare your pedagogic knowledge and communication skill. Siapkan secara ilmu pedagogiknya dan juga kemampuan untuk komunikasi. And then prepare your introduction in English and Bahasa Indonesia. Persiapkan perkenalan diri dalam Bahasa Inggris dan Bahasa Indonesia. And the last, tell the reason you apply for a job as P3K Guru ASN. Well, here Nuri Pranata present. Let's watch the following video job interview. Don't go anywhere, stay where you are, okay? Well, firstly, I want you to introduce yourself in English. Well, nice to meet you, ma'am. My full name is Cindy Pranata, SSMPD. My majoring is English and Literature. I have been an English teacher for some years in private school. Are you graduated from S2? Yes, I am, ma'am. I graduated in 2020 from my S2. Oh, great. Why don't you apply for the job as a lecturer in campus? Actually, I'd love to, ma'am. As long as pandemic, all campus are closed, it influences their income automatically. So it's difficult for me to get the job as a lecturer now. Oh, I see. I'm sorry to hear that. So why are you interested to apply for a job as a teacher of ASN P3K? It's not a secret anymore that the salary in the first school is not as high as PNS or ASN teacher, you know that? And it's been a homework for government for our well-being in life. Apologize for my question, okay? It's okay, ma'am. What do you know about a professional teacher? I think a professional teacher, someone who have four competencies. They are pedagogy, professional, personality, and social competencies. Could you explain it one by one? Well, pedagogic competence means a teacher who is able to manage learning process and do interaction between teacher and student. Professional teacher competence means a teacher who has skill in computerized and other so he or she can do teacher administration well. Personality competence means a teacher who is sociable, patient, disciplined, honest, low profile, authoritative, polite, empathy, sincere, noble, and always act according to the norms and laws. And the last part, social competence, means that the teacher should have communication skill very well when they interact to the student, student parents, colleagues, and administration staff or attending at school and also to the society. Well, I'm satisfied with your answer. Now I want you to make difference between educator and teacher. In my opinion, an educator can certainly teach, but a teacher is not necessarily able to educate. A teacher is required to be able to do both teaching and educating. Wow, it's very good. Could you explain it briefly? Teaching means a teacher should be responsible for academic problem and can make a student understand about something. Okay, good. How about educating? Educating means a teacher can install good character, moral values to the students. very good answer. I like it. If you accept it as ASN, are you ready to pass in any region of Indonesia?
Of course, I'm ready, ma'am.
Very good. Now, the last question for you. What's your motivation to be a teacher?
To be a teacher for me is a call from the heart as well as an opportunity to serve the country, to give teach to the community and take part in a fight to educate the nation life. It is an honor for us as teacher.
Okay, Cindy, I think enough for interview today. You can check it out, the result on the CASN website and the schedule. Okay, good luck.
Of course I will. Thanks for your time, ma'am.
Guys, thanks for watching. Semoga bermanfaat. Jangan lupa subscribe channel aku ya. See you.